happening tomorrow. A man found guilty of attempted murder of an IMPD officer will learn his sentence. You might remember in February, Mylik Hill was found guilty of shooting Officer Thomas Mangan in the throat back in 2022. Hill chose to represent himself at his trial and even testified in his own defense. At one point, he showed the courtroom where he was shot and then pleaded the fifth when asked why a gun was found near him. Hill faces up to 40 years in prison.